वाले लक्ष्मी के तो फली अटल विरानी लक्ष्मी बट बट बढ़ती आने जाने में लक्ष्मी का आगमन अंधेरी रातों में लक्ष्मी शम के साथ घट प्रतिघातों में लक्ष्मी सरंजन हुआ कमल के फूलों में लक्ष्मी पूजन सजे गोविंद फूलों में युग के दीप ने मानव मान के तले सुलभ सुलभ भी जोत
And secondly, I would like from this stage, I would like to express my gratitude to all of our sponsors who helped us to organize this wonderful event even better and brighter with their generous contribution. We want to call upon each one of them to briefly introduce themselves and their businesses. When I said briefly, please remember Winston S. Churchill's quote, a good speech should be like a woman's skirt, not enough to cover the subject and short enough to create interest.
So first of all, let's thank all the volunteers and the organizers for taking out their time from their busy schedules and organizing this beautiful night. It's not possible otherwise. You have put in so many efforts and made this event possible. So let's have a huge round of applause for all the organizers and volunteers. One more time, please. So I know some of you already, but some of you are meeting for the first time. So let me first start by introducing myself. I landed in Ottawa in the winter of 2012, 9 years ago, to pursue master's degree at University of Ottawa, and made it through school, working at gas stations, doing pizza deliveries, and renting in various parts of the city. So renting in various parts of the city, so which gave me good opportunity to learn about different neighborhoods of Ottawa. And 5 years ago, I got married. There is my beautiful wife, Mandeep. And now, by God's grace, we are blessed with two adorable kids, Ranshir and Amreen. Thank you. So now coming to real estate. As you all know that we are in a seller's market where you see multiple buyer offers on a single property. And it's becoming more and more difficult for first-time buyers or new buyers in the market to own a place they can call home. Well, I'm a licensed realtor with EXP Realty Brokerage. We work with more than 1,000 plus agents all across Ontario and 160 plus reps just in Ottawa itself. So this gives me access to a huge inventory of in-house listings plus a number of off-market deals every week. I also do extensive MLS research and to get my clients first dibs on affordable homes and right in their budget. And also as a part of the business, I work with an experienced team of lawyers, mortgage brokers, who can get you pre-approved within 24 hours. So if you have any questions regarding the Ottawa real estate, feel free to reach out to me at any time of the day. I'm always available here to represent you and work on your behalf to turn your empty dreams into a reality. And lastly, we wish you all a happy Diwali and a prosperous new year. Hope you all have a wonderful time tonight. Thank you.
Thank you, Inder. So now we're going to welcome Bosky Singh.
So we are a couple dentists and dental hygienists, okay? And we are opening our new practice, which is coming up on Richmond Road, which is in mid of Ottawa. It's opposite the Lincoln Field Mall, where earlier the nutrient pharmacy was there. Now we are occupying the space over there. It's a 10-hour practice. We are offering everything from younger children to age-old people. Every service under one roof. All specialists, everyone in there. And Dr. Bosky is a very experienced teledentist, so she's been practicing for the last 25 years. And we are hoping, I'll give the mic now to Dr. Bosky, so she will be able to say a few words as well.
Hello everyone, myself Dr. Bosky. Sometimes I call myself Dr. Singh, sometimes Dr. Bosky, but whatever you like, I'm delighted. So as my husband Dr. Jaskar, he has already mentioned that we are opening our practice. So I'm really excited because many of my patients, they always keep asking, like, we want to trade back with you. So I think that would be not a good idea to take my patient over there. But definitely, I would be happy to help anyone out of our community and people, your friends and everyone. And as he has mentioned that we are planning some different model, like you don't need to go to a specialist, maybe specialists will come to our practice. That is just to save our time and like everybody's with families. And you know the system here, like you can't get easily with the specialist and all. So that's what our motive, and definitely, hopefully, we are going to shine and making your smile shine.
But at least, so our practice name is Dentistry. So we are deeply rooted and we want to grow stronger, higher and bigger with a family like ours and yours. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Bosky and his friend. So now we are going to welcome Priya from 613 Artistry. Please give them a huge round of applause. यार सुना नहीं थोड़ा सा ऊंची अभी
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू विश यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली थैंक्स टू द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स थैंक यू टू द एनजीओस फॉर डूइंग दिस ग्रेट जॉब एंड गिविंग मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू शो सम ऑफ माय वर्क माय नेम इज प्रिया आई एम हियर इन ऑर्गा मोर देन 10 इयर्स From car rental company to flowers, I know different industries. But I'm full time as a car rent, managing a car rental company. But during the COVID, there was always an artist in me. So I started a flower business from bridal bouquet to warmala to decoration to backdrops. Whatever you say, I do that. I would really like if you guys today in your pictures can tag me my 613 artistry. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Priya. She was really generous by not mentioning what she had done for the event. She has done all the decoration for the booth. All what she is, Preeti is wearing and her hair accessories she has done. So she was very generous to not to mention, but really thank you, really appreciate your work. So now we are gonna welcome Mandeep Singh Basra from TU Real Estate Basra. Give them a round of applause.
Hi everyone, my name is Mandeep Basra and it's my dad, Karan Basra. So we are both realtors, we are both full-time realtors and Supreet, she's my sister, doing amazing job here, very proud. So, you know, first of all, happy Diwali. And Hindi will not be really Diwali ki baat hogi, Diwali shubh kamnaen aap sabko. And thanks to all of you, you know, I don't even remember last time when I came to such an event. Last one I remember was in GTA, but you guys are giving good competition here, so yeah. So that's good. And coming to business here, I have a lot of my clients here already, so I'm not taking too much time to talk about our business. We're full-time realtors. Background-wise, I'm an engineer, but I'm an MNC here in Canada. And interesting changes, you know, and you feel that maybe I can do something better somewhere else. So I moved to real estate. My dad, he is a retired bank officer from India, and so he has a lot of experience from mortgage handling, so that's how we teamed up to start this business. That's what we do, and our quality has been, you know, this is all we do, and clients like that. We are pretty open, we are quite detail-oriented about what we do, what we should know, what not, and it's for the patients. If we show patients in what we do in our work, our clients feel that we are not pushing them to purchase or sell something. So it's all we do. Anytime, you know, you guys want to get some advice or anything, that we are just a call away. And last but not least, Mike and I, you know, are hijacking. So today is my Mike's birthday.
Richa,
happy birthday. I love you a lot. I hope you're having an amazing day. Thank you everyone. Enjoy. And it's Kamneet's birthday as well, my dear friend Devin's wife. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Mandeep Basra and Karan Basra.
दो बर्थडे और सिर्फ इतनी छोटी सी क्लैप. गाइस कम ऑन, क्लैप फॉर रिटा एंड समीर. The next sponsor I'm really glad to announce is Gagan Kalra.
Yeah,
and Kavni. Yeah. They're a couple, they can go together, I'm pretty sure. There
you go. So, good evening everyone. So, we are a couple and we hold two separate businesses. So, I'm going to start off and introduce my business to you guys and then my wife will proceed. And please take a moment to wish her a very happy birthday. I've written my speech on the phone just in case if I forget something, so I'm going to read it off. So I'm going to start off with a quote that inspired me to start my own business. The quote says, if you don't build your dream, someone else will hire you to help them build theirs. I am a regulated Canadian immigration consultant. And the name of my immigration firm is Sonic Immigration Consultancy. It's located in Parliament, Ottawa. And I practice all kinds of immigration and citizenship pathways to help my clients move and permanently settle in Canada. So you can, I leave in all these programs that you can see. If you need any help or you have any query, I think free consultation, you can reach out to me anytime. And I also run a YouTube channel, Rotna Indian, where I share a lot of informational videos on Canada lifestyle. Thank you, and I'll hand it over to my wife now.
Hello everyone, my name is Kavi. I'm a certified medical education, and I run a small business from home named Kaya Medi Spa, located in Bangalore. I provide advanced facial treatments and many other aesthetic services. And I'm very passionate about my work, and also I love to educate my clients with good skincare. Thank you.
Now I'm gonna welcome Preeti Lal. Please give her a round of applause.
Hello everyone, I'm Preeti Lal. So जैसे तो लोगों को होती है कि जरूरत ना पड़े जो ही अच्छा है, पर कनाडा में ये अच्छी बात है कि नदी की जरूरत किसी अच्छे काम की भी पड़ सकती है. सो आई एम अ लॉयर प्रैक्टिसिंग इन रियल एस्टेट इमिग्रेशन एंड बैंगलोर. तो किसी अच्छे या बुरे वक्त में मेरी जरूरत तो जरूर याद रखना. थैंक यू सो मच.
Now I'm gonna welcome Sangeeta. Sangeeta, please come on the stage.
Hi everybody, बहुत बहुत दिवाली की शुभकामनाएं सबको. It is really, you know, feeling so nice to see everybody sparkling and with bright costumes and Indian attires. तो मैं थोड़ा सा अपने बारे में बताती हूँ. मैं मेरा नाम संगीता कौशल है और 2011 में कनाडा में लैंड हुए. एंड आफ्टर दैट आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग विद स्कूल बोर्ड. और स्कूल बोर्ड के साथ काम करते करते आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग एज अ फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर, जो कि कभी भी मेरा बैकग्राउंड नहीं था. और लेकिन जब मैंने करना शुरू किया तो इट वॉज सो पैशनेट, आई फेल लव इन दैट यूनिवर्स. और अभी हम लोग टीम अपने बिल्ड कर रहे हैं और मेरे साथ ऑलमोस्ट यू नो 6 to 8 फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर्स आर वर्किंग विद मी. और so World Financial Group entrepreneurs are very honored and proud to be one of the sponsors here helping our community. और जो बिंदर्स ने या लेडीज ने जो काम किया है, I really feel so blessed कि मैं उस ग्रुप में थी और मुझे involve होना पड़ा. तो ये सारा इन्होंने अरेंजमेंट किया है. It is really really nice. बहुत मेरा प्रिविलेज है फॉर अस टू बी हियर ऑन दिस प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर वी आर फुलफिलिंग फैमिलीज फाइनेंशियल गोल्स एंड ड्रीम्स एंड प्रोवाइडिंग देम द सॉल्यूशन दे डिजर्व. एंड नाउ आई हैव माय ट्रेनर एंड मेंटर विद मी. आई जस्ट गिव हिम आल्सो अ चांस टू स्पीक.
Thank you, everybody. Just to speak a little bit about Sangeeta ji, I'm in love with her. You know, the way that she's grooming in the financial sector, my gosh. So, we as a World Financial Group company are made members to provide the education to the families, not only the services, because that is what the bar is lacking in Canada, because people do have these services, but they don't know how they work. So, we can provide our education first and then provide the solutions.
Big जीवन साथी हम दिया बाती